Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add stream levels to OBS. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your browser and open streamlabs.com website and log in into your account and click on dashboard. And once you're here, click on all widgets and scroll down, and here you will find these stream labels. So all you have to do is just click on that, download the widget and install it on your computer. You will need to sign into your stream account using Twitch, YouTube, etc. And you can get here three options to download these streamable levels. So download the streamable stream levels and log in here, and then you will get this page here. Now open your OBS, click on this plus icon for the source box and click on text. Name the source something that you will remember, such as recent subscriber. And press on OK. And take this option, read from file, and click on this browse. Navigate to the file where you store the data from Streamlabs and select the appropriate .txt file. So I'm going to opening Streamlabs folder here, and I'm selecting 30-day subscriber count and clicking on open. Now you can edit the font, text color and any other settings you want to be changed. When you're happy with the results, click on OK. And here you can see I successfully added Streamlabs levels to my OBS. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.